Here we go, let's play around a little bit. It's a nasty rainy day out, so I wanted to come up with something to do. So what we got here is we got just a cheap little magnesium fire starter striker. A little bit better of a ferrule rod here. That one looks puts out a little bit better sparks. Just a couple pieces of cedar kindling. You know, I've been playing around with this a little bit. Never really used one before, you know. Yeah, it's wouldn't be a bad skill to have. There's no doubt about that. And, yeah, but it's just kind of fun too. You know, I've started my wood stove a couple of times with this method, and by no means am I an expert at it, but the only way to get better is keep practicing. So, yeah, well, give a little try here and see if we do any good. This knife here has not got the best edge on it. This is just a cheap knife that, kind of like a everyday carry knife that I, quite frankly, abuse. I don't ever worry about putting a super good edge on it. Because I just abuse it. I have nicer knives that I take care of, but this one, just I do whatever I need to do with it. Like yesterday, I was putting new front wheel bearings in the wife's car. I had thought about recording that, but yeah, I was just tired and just didn't have the patience to do it. But had a ton of corrosion once I pressed the old bearings out, and I started off with sandpaper, but it was so thick I just went ahead and scraped it with the knife first, and then touched it up with some sandpaper before I pressed the new ones in. So this is in bad need of a fresh edge put on it, that's for sure. I suppose when I do that, maybe I'll, sorry for the noise there. Maybe I'll show you how I do that, because it's just like the quick method. I'll get out the stones and put a really nice edge on a nice knife. But this knife, I just put a belt sander, clamp it in a bench vise upside down, and give it a quick touch up, and it's not the best edge, but good enough for this. So let's see, we got a little pile there. We'll see if that's enough. It might not be, but we'll give it a try. Let's move you in a little closer there. Showing up, but there's a little pile of the magnesium right there. Looks like the magnesium flared off, but we'll see if we can get any of these. Like that. Now, I wasn't super well prepared, but worked the flame up that quick, but there you go. Yeah. Obviously, you just keep adding to it. This little cookie sheet here will hold off the heat for a little bit, but there's the fire. Thanks for watching.